Hi, my name is Ed Westwick, and we're going to have a lovely chat.
Hi Ed, how are you going?
I'm doing great, thank you for having me.
Is it your first time in Sydney?
No, it's my second time actually. I was here a couple of years ago for about a week, doing some similar stuff, and this time around I've only been here for 3 days, so I haven't really had too much time to do too much recreational activity. I mean, it's one of the great parts of being involved in the show. You know, we get to kind of dress up in all this fantastic gear, you know, so much high-end stuff. And Eric Damon, who's the costume designer, is such a great eye and puts stuff together in such an amazing way. But you'll be happy to, or maybe surprised to know, I still can't tie a bow tie or anything. So a little bit of a letdown in that
That's a worry.
respect. I know, it's a worry, it's a worry.
What about your own style?
Yeah.
The double denim. Any tips for rocking the Canadian tuxedo?
The Canadian tuxedo.
Yeah. This one.
This is a Canadian tuxedo.
Isn't that what they
Is that
call
what they
it?
call it? I've never heard that term before. This time I've teamed up with the guys at Virgin Mobile, and they're rolling out this thing called their new Smart Cap plan. Virgin gave me a phone, one of their new phones on the Smart Cap plan, and I gave my number out to over the air, and we've been getting lots of messages from all the people down in Australia, and they've been keeping up to date with me on the Virgin Facebook site
Yeah.
and Members Lounge. You know, there's lots of love and lots of support down here. It's great.
What's it like to have fans come up to you and kind of respond to you as a character rather than
It's
yourself?
a little bit funny. I mean, people are still kind of surprised by my English accent, which is weird, but yeah, no. I mean, it's cool to meet people down here. It's cool to meet anyone when you get the opportunity to. But I mean, I like to think I'm coming down, you know, as me, you know. But obviously, the association is through the show and through the character. So naturally, sometimes people will you're going to make those associations. But yeah.
Do you ever play it on? Like, does it appear
No,
as
somebody
him?
asked me that earlier if I like hit on girls like as Chuck Bass, but I don't. Or at least I don't think I do. Maybe it's like some subconscious thing now. It's like in me, and I can't help it. I hope not.
I saw you in that film Breaking and Entering,
Oh yeah.
and you played that kind of a chubby, like,
Chubby little thief, yeah.
yeah. Which did you prefer, like playing the kind of London lad boy or the
I
New
mean,
York?
both were great. I mean, especially on that, I got to be around great people, you know, Anthony Minghella and Jude Law and Juliette Binoche. So that was great for that at such an early stage. It was actually my first job. But I mean, you know, Gossip Girl is, I can't really draw comparisons. I mean, it's been great for me. I had a wonderful time doing it, and to be given the opportunity to play with a character like Chuck Bass has been it's been a dream.
I understand you used to be in a band or are still in a band.
I was, yeah, for a little. Well, it's been like a while now, but I was once. I dabbled.
What kind of music?
We were an attempt at rock and roll, I guess.
Were you the singer?
In my band? Yeah. I was a singer, front man, naturally. yeah, no, I gave that a shot. You know, but it was good fun, you know. I think everyone should start a band and have a little go at it, man. It's good laugh. I was about to say something really crude, but I can't. What could he teach them? Well, you know, I mean, he's good at picking them up, but he's not good at keeping them, is he? So, I mean, it depends if that's their value, you know. But he could definitely teach them how to ride a limo, how to get a ride in a limo.
I thought you were going to
Or
say something
something.
else.
Yeah, maybe I was. Nothing. How to surf, probably. We're shooting in Paris.
Oh,
We're doing
hello.
scenes. Yeah, we're doing scenes for the
More
first two
scenes like
episodes in
this.
Paris. Exactly. But you know, I can't reveal too much, but you know, I've obviously survived my getting shot at the end of last season, which was crazy. So you know, who knows where it's going to go? I mean, the show's just it's a roller coaster, so we'll see what happens, you know.
That someone sent that, I'm
Chuck
not
Bass,
who.
because he used to box at his father's boxing club. No, probably Bear Grylls would eat him alive. Probably pick him up, smash his head on like a rock, and eat him would probably be the natural way. But yeah, I mean, I'd love to spend more time just in the country in general, you know. But you know, so far, I mean, just busy, busy. You know, we'll see.
Okay.
All right.
Thanks so much for talking to
Thank
us.
you. It's been a pleasure. Bye. Thank you.